I've got a body. I treat it as I should. As if I do for it. It does me real good. Tells me what it wants. I reach to satisfy. I don't have to worry. It controls my mind. And it's really hell when you're reaching for the heaven. And all you want to do is make yourself feel good. It's really hell when you're reaching for the heaven. And all you want to do is make yourself feel good. When I'm all alone, my body talks to me. If my stomach growls, it needs food to eat. I satisfy my hunger as fast as I can. What I can't reach with food, I reach some other way. And it's really hell when you're reaching for the heaven, and all you want to do is make yourself feel good. It's really hell when you're reaching for the heaven, and all you want to do is make yourself feel good. When this is all over, everything will know. As if I have a body to tell me where to go. When I face God, I said, when I face God, when I face God and tell him what I've done, I'm gonna say, gee, I was just having fun.